Hi everyone, in this video I want to talk about what the polydispersity of a polymer is. So the polydispersity of a polymer is a nice way of characterizing the molecular weight distribution of a polymer. The formula for the polydispersity of a polymer is the weight average molecular weight over the number average molecular weight. If you missed our past few videos on both the number average molecular weight and the weight average molecular weight, I will put the links of these in the description below in case you are curious. Just note that the polydispersity of a polymer is also sometimes referred to as the polydispersity index, or the PDI for short. So what does this really mean? Well, a high polydispersity index means that we will have a very diverse polymer sample. By that I mean that our average polymer chain length is highly varying. Whereas, if we have a low polydispersity index, the molar mass of the polymer sample are going to be highly concentrated. So, in summary, with a high polydispersity, your sample is very dispersed, meaning that it is very spread out. Inversely, with a low polydispersity, your polymer sample is going to be very not dispersed, meaning that almost all of your polymer lengths are going to be concentrated around one polymer molecular weight, which is the same thing as saying that our polymers will be almost all the same length. I should also mention that there is a rare case in which the weight average molecular weight and the number average molecular weight are equal, and this is called monodisperse polymers. This means that all of our polymers are the exact same length. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding about what the polydispersity of a polymer is. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.